And welcome back everyone to Let's Play Need for Speed Underground 2. The last episode, which was the first one, because this year is far too, we just got some new parts for a car. We got a first car and unlocked a few first parts. We just did one race with this car here. Right, going for the second one, not losing time here. Just back in the day, it's always rushing through those points of action starting thing. Floop, switch, twitch. Music was special back in the day, it's like literally so nice. Oh, they have some tune cars here, we're the one with stock car. But we should be able to succeed here. I mean, we at least know how to drive compared to those guys. I, by the way, hope that you enjoyed the last episode and you will also enjoy this episode here, because I'm trying my best to bring those good vibes back with having some old school gameplay, positive vibing through these nostalgic streets here. I enjoyed this game so much back in the days, that's why I chose it to be our next project. Hope this is okay for everything of you. If not, I guess you're just in the wrong Let's Play. For those who came back because you already seen me playing Pro Street, thank you so much for still supporting me. Once more, sorry for being inactive a little bit. Now we're back at it, putting out some good old episodes. I turned 27 years old a few days ago, actually a week ago. Today I'm recording this. Feeling amazing, had a really fun party. Invited friends over, one of my best friends who was already in some videos with me, Pichamaya, some of you may know him. We did some Apex content together. Supports me also every time a little bit. Also turned 27 years old, we're almost the same age. We were almost born the same day, like we have 4 days difference. So we had two parties. The last weekend, it was just a blast. Even though I was really tired in the end, and not gonna lie, the pollen hitting so hard in Switzerland at the moment, so I didn't feel like going on party and everything, but in general, it just was good. I hope life is also treating you really well. Okay, I don't care too much, I just drive. So there's another race close. I don't even know what purple is. What is purple? Purple is the wrong course, isn't it? Yes. Here we go, next race. Going through this game. We're going through this kind of fast though. We're not really losing time with cutscenes and everything. Just because I think everybody of you already seen enough of Underground 2. In terms of, everybody's trying to 240SX teams. Everybody who already seen the story like 10,000 times, you know if you're the underground rookie trying to get a big name in the city, that's basically it. You're driving street races, drag races, drift races, sprint races, ground lap races, I forgot how these ones are called here. There's those X3 things, and there's also some SUV racing, if I'm not completely wrong. It's weird, I'm not gonna lie about it. But it had like some innovative changes, actually. And I really am excited to see if the game is as good as I remember it, though. Because the last time I played it, I was 4 as old as I am now, maybe even younger. I think even younger. But as far as I can tell until now, it's actually kind of nice. Like, the physics already were decent. For the year... Wait, when... 2003? 2002 it released? Like 20 years ago? It just feels so amazing. Not gonna lie, for 20th anniversary, I would be so happy if they bring out the remastered of it. Imagine playing this on like PC or I don't know, PS5. This would just be like the peak performance on the ground racing. And already with the widescreen fix I got here and the graphics mod, it's just texture mod, texture, it's a great graphics, just textures change. It already feels really, really good. We felt that power slide again, just like we do almost every time. It just feels great, I love it. By the way, if you're wondering why I'm recording, there's some white-ish fractures on top of the screen on the left side. That's already in the game, that's not something I messed up while the recording. I'm still sorry for it though. I love this bouncy effects in the walls. In your games, I guess I would have been fucked here. Like, it would have been over for me because crash and everybody bypassed me and then, yeah. Game over. This soundtrack right now always reminds me of Yu-Gi-Oh! Don't ask me why, I guess it's pretty similar to the intro song of Yu-Gi-Oh! The original one. That must be it, I guess. That's fine. That's fine. We're getting good here. And an easy win again. Yes! Getting your message. Okay, there's a body shop somewhere. Let's check out this on the map. Should be the performance shop we want to go. Is it actually correct that it's square? Yeah, it actually is. Wait, did we take the body shop? No, we took the garage. It's okay. It's the one. Oh, they're just pretty close. I think they're just one thing on the minimap. Here we go, you remember when I said in the last episode that the 350Z was sounding amazing? This doesn't go for 240SX so far. Sorry for that. Maybe it's getting better with some upgrades. It's the garage, that's not the shop. Am I stupid? Yeah, this. Oh, you know what? We can accept this here.
Go.
Fuck you. I'm going to get you. What do you want, buddy? Want to turn? We have to leave, yes, buddy. That's what happens. See you. Those moves were actually kind of evil. Who's getting back at it? He's getting back at it. I never enjoyed those, though. See if it's better now, nowadays. He crashed too. Amazing stuff from you, buddy. We're both the same incompetent driver. I love you for that. As incompetent as I am as a man, when I'm trying to be outstanding or so. Because I'm just going everywhere, not where I should go. Haha. I was flat, I know it. Come on, buddy. We can do better than that. You won! Yo, man, there's something about you, dog. You keep at it, and it's a matter of time. Nice. Before you start pulling the beautiful cat. We now go, please, to the performance shop. Performance shop, here we go. Let's buy a spreadsome. Because we need some stuff. But does this actually mean that the performance shop you only get performance parts? There are three different shops. If I'm not completely wrong, in the performance shop there will be nothing. We didn't unlock anything so far. But maybe I'm wrong. If I remember it correctly, there's nothing in here.
Well, hey, swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware to slam more power from your ride.
There's just packages you can buy. Oh, you can't choose individual parts, or you just go for the package. Which just makes it 250, 500, 1500. It's just 1500, isn't it? It's just cheaper to buy a package. We can choose a brand. We're going with. Here we go.
Upgrade the brains of your ride by swapping.
That was just the engine. It's steel transmission, suspension, tires, brakes. Okay. We already have some like transmission. This would be really cool. We don't have more of that. Suspension. 600. We can go for that. Ooh, build stain. We go for build stain. Nice speed. Yes. Here we go, we have a new car basically. There's a race close where we will go to. This already feels better than before. It's a drift race, I'm not sure. It is a drift race. There's another info box. I didn't touch it. No, we did touch it. You can donuts, can you? It gives you points. Yep, it would give you points. Actually, I would have nitros. First of all, graphic shop, okay. It's drift race. Hitting the gas and hitting the handbrake and you can go. Okay, that's enough for winning, I guess. Oh, as soon as they're there on the goal, you have 30 seconds left. I forgot about that. Well, hey, we're good to go. We won easily. MX-5 being a drift car. Hey, here we go. We got some attention from somebody. And now... nice, we have a new region. On the map, but for now here's just some more drift races. We can just go with them. They're kind of easy and short and everything, so we do that. Even though I'm already looking forward to tuning up 240SX a little bit, giving it some individual style. A blocking my way. I don't think that drifting was great in this game though. This is really clunky. Ooh, that was a really clean one. Okay, we're already at 5 times multiplier. Now it's getting crazy here. Okay. That was fun. You win. Select a sponsor.
Hey dude,
here we go.
I just sorted through the last stack of contracts. A lot of sponsors want to sign you up for the Underground Racing League. So I picked the best of the best for you. Just let me know who you want to sign
with. Three world races.
That's a lot. Should we just take the one which gives the most money? One circuit race, one sprint race, one street X race. Oh, free vehicle from any Bayview car lot. Just take Tojo, it's giving us the most. Imagine actually being like real life playing.
Hey, I wanted to give you the heads up. Now that you're under contract to the sponsor, you've got to complete some specific events to complete your
Yeah, 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 we
you
will
see
do
the
that.
X icons? That's them. Get over there and tear it up. I'll talk to you later.
We're just going for the next drift race first.
Hey man, did you hear? Access to Beacon.
Yeah, 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 free car, blah, 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 blah. I want to do some cool drifts. My cool car. Get in front of those guys again, I guess. You're just getting fast and you're good to go. Oh, I forgot, touching the wall isn't good. Oh, it also sets back your multiplier. Forgot about that. Really forgot about that. Okay, you can touch a couple of the cars though. For now we're winning. We did it. We were kinda close though to the wall. We have a little bit more time. I like 2 more minutes. Okay, those races do not reset. Cannot do them over and over again. This means that this here is a new drift race, which we just will try to attempt. I mean, grinding for money at the beginning of this game can't be too bad, I guess. You see the 240SX in front is looking so sick. I guess we're keeping 240 for the whole game if we can, because I think that kind of was the purpose of Underground 2, wasn't it? Like having your pretty car and taking up the best ever. Wait, we did 800, didn't we? Yeah, here we are. Steve does not stand a chance. I don't think that those racetracks are kind of like not fitting the style. It's blurry, stay calm. Here we are. Easy as that. Another call, another message. Body shop. Okay, they have basically everything I need. But for now, I would say we just head back. Can you? No, we can. We can head back. Head back to the main menu. Can we? We can. Oh, just jump to the garage. We jump back to the garage. For now, I would say hit the like and subscribe button if you enjoyed this episode. I enjoyed playing it, recording it, not gonna lie about it. It feels good. It just feels good to be back at this game. It feels good to be back on YouTube. So a little bit of interaction, a little bit of like or sub would really, really keep this flow I have going. If not, I'm going anyways, because I'm here for you, no matter if you like the video or not. I'm Caponator, and it was a pleasure to talk to you today. I hope to see you back soon for another video. Ciao. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa.